The Poly Edge E500 series phone is programmed to include Bluetooth technology to provide an optimal unified communications experience. To enable Bluetooth functionality, first, press the Home button and use the navigation keys to select Bluetooth from the menu. Next, select Bluetooth and press On to enable this feature. The phone system will then reboot and Bluetooth will become active. Once your phone has been rebooted, repeat the previous steps to access Bluetooth from the menu. You will notice the phone is automatically made discoverable to other devices. You can turn this off at any time. You can pair your device with the E500 series phone in two ways: by pairing with the E500 series phone through your device of choice, or by pairing with a device through your E500 series phone. Let's try the first option. For the purposes of this video, we'll be using an iPhone 11. First, open your phone's Bluetooth settings and tap the toggle to enable Bluetooth. Since the E500 phone is set to discoverable, it should appear in the devices list. Select the device to pair it with your phone. You'll then receive a message on the E500 phone screen that a device is requesting to pair with it. Select Accept. The two devices are now paired and ready to use. Now, let's pair with a device through the E500 series phone. First, press the Home button and select Bluetooth from the menu. Use the navigation keys and press Manage Devices from the list. Select Scan Soft Key to search for discoverable devices within the phone's radius. Available devices will appear on the screen. Select the device you'd like to pair with to finalize the connection.